earth where we lived. What is the shape of the earth? Is it spherical, oval, or whatever? I'm going to tell you the truth. It's real flat. Shocked? Keep watching for details. We know Earth is revolving around the Sun. The Greek ancient scientists proved that. But is it real? So let's look at. Ancient Greek scientist Aristotle at 350 BC told that the Earth is spherical. But in 1881, Rawbottom Samuel said that the Earth is flat and the north pole of it is at the center of the Earth. And the Sun and Moon are the 4,800 kilometers above on it. But is this theory true? Let's take a look. If Earth is flat, at its end, ship will fall down, right? No, it's totally wrong. Let's take a look. Earth is made of crust, upper mantle, outer core and inner core. So how can it be spherical? Scientists never give a definite proof that the Earth is spherical. So, let's take a look at the map. The world map is shown in the figure. It converted into blue. Why? Because it's easy to carry, easy to find a place where you want to be. It is basically made of for business purpose. And what we thought? The Earth is sphere. That is why the concept of the globe is came from. And we thought the Earth is sphere, not the flat. But actually, it's not the true. Once, Einstein's, the great scientist, tell that the light is attracted by gravity. That is why we are going, when we are going to the space, we see the Earth is sphere. Because as the light is attracted by the gravity, the light is bending at its property. That is why it's look like sphere. But it's not the true. Now the question is, if the Earth is not sphere and it is not rotating around the Sun, then how the night and day formed? So let's take a look. In the picture you are showing that in the video that the Earth is flat, the Sun and Moon are revolving in a particular orbit. Whenever Sun is going, this portion is in the day portion, but other one, that is the opposite part of it, is it night. That is how the day and night are forming. So let's take another look. This is the topmost view. You can easily understand that how day and night are formed in the flat Earth. So you see that the Sun is revolving in a particular orbit. According to Samuel, he told in 1881 that the Earth and the Sun has a distance of 4800 km. The Sun is above the Earth. So the Sun is revolving in a particular orbit and the day and night are formed. That is the topmost proof that the Earth is flat, not oval or sphere. Now let's take a close look. You see that we are in a position of the day and the other side of it's dark. So the day's opposite side is dark, so the night is from at that person. Moon and sun are revolving. Here we go. Again, a sieve is shown in the video. What happened? At the edge of the earth, it fall down. But I told you before that it doesn't. Why? Because due to gravity, gravity don't allow to fall. At the edge of the earth is an outer surface to protect the seawater. It is 150 feet above sea level. That is why the seawater doesn't fall down at its edge. And that is why, and also due to gravity, the ship doesn't fall down at its edge.
Debatable topic. The earth is spherical or flat? Some says it is spherical, some says it's flat. All scientists prove that the earth is sphere, but some not. They have their theories. Scientists have their theories. Which one is true? It's time to reveal. So guys, if you want more videos like that, please comment. Do press like and subscribe button. Please share, like and subscribe for more details. Thank you.